want to move your life forward in the most positive way using astrology, then let's talk about the astrological patterns for August 2017. Well, this is the month we've all been waiting for. This is eclipse month, and it's two very important eclipses. The first one is on August 7th, and that's a partial eclipse. It's a full moon in Aquarius. And what is incredibly important about this is that the sun will be conjunct Mars. If you remember, the new moon in Leo, which was July 23rd, had Mars conjunct the sun and moon, and now once again the sun will be conjunct Mars, but will be opposite the moon in Aquarius. This full moon in Aquarius, the partial eclipse, is important because it allows us to get some sort of an objective view about our own ego. It reminds us about the humanitarian aspects, the fact that we are all connected, the fact that we need to love one another. And what this eclipse in Aquarius offers us is that detached viewpoint, not reacting necessarily from pride, not needing our dignity supported or built up, but rather the higher mind and the connection with mankind. In addition to the important eclipses, we have Mercury turning retrograde in August in Virgo. It goes retrograde on August 13th, and it will remain in Virgo for the rest of the month. In early September, it retrogrades back into Leo and then goes direct on September 5th. This Mercury retrograde in Virgo is nothing to be worried about. In fact, I see it as a help because it drives the energy into the intellect, into the analytical ability, and it reminds us about service. Now, certainly, Mercury retrograde in Virgo can flow into criticism, and there's going to be a lot of volatility in the air for the entire month of August. So you need to be aware you could choose to take it into criticism, either criticizing the self or criticizing others. But you can also choose to take it into service and humility and an organized, thoughtful way of approaching life. It's up to you. So now this leads us to the big event, the complete solar eclipse in Leo in the 29th degree on August 21st. This eclipse will pass right over the United States, so it's going to be highly activated in our politics and in our mindset. One thing to remember about this particular degree in Leo is it hits the fixed star Regulus, which is called the heart of the lion. And it is a special energy pattern that, in my mind, says take leadership, flow it through your heart, and demonstrate leadership with dignity, with poise, with love. Certainly, we can take this to an extreme, and there can be arrogance, there can be ego blow-ups, there can be sensitivity to insult, there can be extreme dramatic reactions. And with that Mercury in Virgo retrograde, there can be criticism, there can be attacks, there can be nastiness. I don't want to say be prepared for that because I don't want to energize that point of view. However, it is up to each of us to decide to lead. It is up to each of us to be an example of the energy that we want to manifest in the world. I'm hoping that we see a new level of love emerge. And the bottom line is, whether this eclipse hits your chart, hits a specific planet in your chart or not, focus on opening your heart chakra, focusing on standing in the highest level of love. It's the heart of the lion. And realize from August 21st to September 5th is a special powerful time. It can also be a particularly volatile time. So keep your center, be in charge of yourself. Have confidence that you can do this because that is what the Leo energy is all about. So to summarize the astrological patterns for August, remember we begin with a partial eclipse on August 7th, which is inviting us to remember we are connected with each other, inviting us to remember about humanity. And then on August 13th, we have that Mercury going retrograde in Virgo, allowing us to make the choice. Do we want to be organized and service-oriented, or do we want to flow into criticism? And then August 21st, the big complete eclipse in Leo at the 29th degree. And I want you to remember that what begins on the 21st really is in action until September 5th, when Mars hits the degree that the eclipse hit on the 21st, and Mercury goes direct at that same degree. I am wishing you a spectacular August. Please have the confidence to know that you can lead by example with the heart chakra wide open, standing in confidence for all to see. This is your time to shine. Thank you. I'm Kathy Rose.